Yo, it's good time, man. Hope y'all back with another video. She with her sister, she with 98 CEO, aka The Answer, and I'm back with another video. So what I got in this video, I ain't gonna lie, bruh, I don't know, I remember Hot Boy, bruh, I don't think I brought Hot Boy to China yet. But I was messing with my boy Hot Boy for a little second, but then I remember he had a stint in jail, so I remember he had got locked up, I think, at Rico. Then he got out on bond. Now then he did something and went back in, so I guess he might be back out from that, because he been just dropping hella jump recently. I ain't gonna cap, Hot Boy is hella shit. I don't know if he dropped a tape. You know, I be really behind the tapes. I don't know what be going on. That's like I said, that's you like one of them. But, I just been seeing him on hella shit. And as usual, bro, before she was on, you know, this is my go-to, bro. I'm over there with him all the time. So he had a little performance before she was on me. I think it's a versatile song performance like that. What's it called? No Break, Versatile. Some performance song. I don't know. I ain't heard Hot Boy in a minute. It's really a book. So, finna get straight to that video, man. I got Hot Boy, No Break, Versatile. From the block performance, finna get straight to that. You know what I'm saying? What is that figure out, bro? So, I guess it's old. I guess it's just not dropped. He probably just dropped the album and kind of got some of the stuff he was doing before he went to jail. You know, going. So, this from the block performance in Miami. And free hop, so I guess he's still alive. Okay, but I knew that Hot Boy had the little patch in there. I didn't know he even twisted up the patch of that. He had me lost for a minute. I was just trying to get through it, but I was like, he got over there, he got to find out where he was going. Win pause. Man, hey. Go. Go. Hey. Damn, man. Damn. Yeah, I put money in my eyes and make it, he said something like that. I put money in my eyes and spend that shit to make more. He said, I gotta add it up. Then he came right back. Back then we had no cable, now I was on TV now. You gotta work this. Hey. None of this shit you know what I mean now. Hey. Quit. That boy bubbly tried to recover. Quit. He know that I was a bunny. I was definitely fumble dead. Why not? That boy how I was gonna play with him, boy. Free Hot Boy. What he say? He said that boy don't even know, but he tried to. He said he stumbled. He tried to recover quick. But he don't know when he fumbled I was there. I don't know. He said something. He said, well, nah, I was there when he fumbled it though. Recover. Touchdown, pick six. Fumble recover. But nah, man, that's a hot boy versatile the works. At first, like I said, right here, I'm a little lost at the beginning. I'm like, what? But then he called me at the end when he said, I'm a one night, he said, well, it's my fault because it's a one night stand. I'm a one night man. I'm a one mic band. I'm a one mic man. I don't need no band. I said, whoa, I was slow it down. But like I said, man, he got me, you know what I'm saying? He got me over the hill, you know, it was hard, for sure. But like I said, man, that's a hot boy versatile, no breaks. For she was only right now when the performance was going, so they forgot what, so I guess it's an old performance back in the summer. So like I said, man, that'd be it for this video. Keep tapping on the channel, like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.